Before we get started with this video, I'm about to go ahead and tell you that the goal for this month, not this month, but for the goal for this year is at least 400 subscribers. So we almost there. Let's see if we can get into it. Let's get started with this video. What's good? It's Ray. I'm back today. Oh, what's good? What it do? What's poppin', Ray Squads? Right, I'm back with another banger video. And if you're new to my channel, we about to do. I can't talk.
Why'd you have to say banger like that? I don't know.
If y'all wanna know who's in that background, this is my friend Kimon. Say hi.
It's your boy Big Vaughn in the ghoul, yes sir. And
my rib cage.
Anyways, guys, if you read the title, we're gonna be reacting to when Lily P just finally gets caught, arrested, finally get caught. You feel me? I don't know if y'all like saw the video or not, that when Lily P just was threatening her new dog, whatever, saying that she gonna throw him out the window, stuff like that. So she probably got caught for her actions. And if you're new to my channel, go ahead and click that thumbs up. You know, subscribe to my channel, click notification bell to be notified when I post. You'll love me. You won't regret it. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get started with this video. Let's see what this is. Let's see if it's actually her. Wait, that's actually her. Look at that dog. Yeah, that's actually her. Is she dumb?
Dumbass motherfucker.
I know she did not just say, oh, she does it for followers. What?
What?
Stupid.
So you mean to tell me that you're threatening a dog for followers? What? Are you dumb?
Bitch, are you dumb?
Pardon me?
Are you dumb?
I think she's dumb.
For followers?
Look at her officers. Look at her like she's stupid.
So you making threats to harm your dog for followers?
Okay. Yeah, I didn't do it.
Clearly you did. Clearly you made a video of you saying you gonna abuse your dog or like post it. People can actually arrest you for that, for like animal cruelty. And if you didn't do it.
Yeah, god damn, damn it.
How long you had this dog?
Thank you so much.
Do you want this dog?
Okay, bye-bye.
I mean, I might give it to my dad, but.
Look at her, she looks nervous as heck.
You were following somebody and they made an allegation. You are something for someone.
Yeah, but I make jokes all the time, so nobody make jokes.
That's not a joke. That's not a joke. Like, it's not funny. It's not funny. Like, it's really not funny. This ain't like the first time she did this. Back then, she made a video of saying, oh, she gonna harm her baby Cora, or she gonna pimp her, and stuff like that. She made videos like that. Like, this ain't nothing new.
Everybody said, shut the fuck up or I'm gonna slap you.
But no funny stuff. Like, she actually did stuff like that to a baby. Saying that, oh, she gonna pimp her and have dudes have sex with a baby. I'm like, whoa.
Oh, hold on now. Nah.
Like, she actually hold did that. Nah. She actually did that.
Fucking baby. How old the baby?
I think she was like, I don't know how old she is now, but she was like a few months.
Hell no.
Couldn't be me. If you out here have sex with babies, you're disgusting. You're
you
down
didn't
bad.
Get pimp slapped the shit out of you.
All right, next video, next video, next one, next one, next one. All right, let's get back.
You talking about harming a puppy?
I even have a window to throw him out of.
You do have a door in the house.
Stop the cap.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
You just lied, bro. You just said, oh, I don't got no window, but you have a window right there. Oh, it doesn't work. Stop the cap. You're done. You're done. You're caught. You're caught. You can't say nothing else.
At all. He's all scared.
Right, that's nothing you can joke about.
What the fuck?
I called him actually. I adopted him from a white man. Posted at a Craigslist.
You adopted a dog in Craigslist?
Yeah, I paid him $200.
No, I'm just asking. So, you have money in the dog.
That's not the attention you want.
Why would you want attention like that, though?
That ain't the attention you want. Not for no followers.
Have you been diagnosed with anything?
Depression.
Depression, bipolar, anything like that?
Depression.
And then anxiety. there a reason you do what you do?
The label will find me and I can live good.
So someone will sign you and you can live good?
She is dumb. She literally just said, oh, so she does it so she can live with somebody good.
Stop it. Get some help.
What? What? Okay. How?
Okay.
Okay.
No, there's nothing wrong with that. Some of the antics you pulled on Instagram, it's just, it's not normal.
Right, it's not normal.
You only have 400 people on followers.
I don't. It's a fan page.
Fan page. You have 1.1 million followers. How much money do you get from Instagram?
I have sponsorships.
I
can make like $1,000
a week. All right.
That's
your account.
Pete? Peaches, Bresley, well, we're not going to do
animal control. I'll be here to talk to you.
Animal control? Oh, God. That's it? Man. Oh, I thought they was going to show more than that, bro.
There's probably a part two, too. I don't know.
I don't know.
I doubt it,
though. I doubt there will be a part two. Anyways, guys, that is it for today's video. Be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. And, yeah, bye, guys.
Yeah.